started by lighting the traditional oil, all of the activities should be just now. We hereby invite Honorable Ganesh Raja, District Court Judge of Keelanchi. And we are cordially inviting Honorable Ramakamal. And we hereby invite Honorable Judson, District Court Judge. Presidential Council to light up the land. And we hereby invite the President of Law Student Association to come forward. It's the day when your freedom truly ends. So, ladies and gentlemen, this is the prestigious ceremony of this prestigious ceremony. And also, we are very glad to have the valuable presence of Honorable Prem Shankar, High Court Vice Chancellor of University of Jaffna, Dean Faculty of Law, Dr. K. Sudhakar, and also respected lecturers, members of the students. We are very grateful in welcoming all of you to this wonderful ceremony, the launch of 7th Meets Worth It All. Yes, the risks were taken, the force was even to collaborate visionary ideas of the law students of University of Jaffna, the upcoming forefront lawyers of the society, and to embrace their visionary ideas.
Oh, தொன்னாக இனதி புந்தாகடதோ ததோ தொந்தோ தொன்னாந்த
For the students of Department of Law to express their views and develop their writing skills. Secondly, it is a recollection of events conducted by the Law Students Association and activities in which the students have participated.
My warm welcome to Dr. K. Sudhakar, Dean, Faculty of Arts, who have been the guide of faculty and who have always given special consideration to extend our hospitality toward the judges of High Court, His Lordship, Honorable Prem Shankar, welcome, Judges of the District Court, Your Honours, Honorable Ram Kamlan, District Judge Mandarao, Honorable Judson, District Judge Kites, Honorable Anand Raja, Additional District Judge and Magistrate Manbalan, District Judge Sahakcheri, Honorable Sadiswaran, District Judge Koyil Petro, and Honorable Lenin Kumar, District Judge Mulachi. And I further extend my welcome to the magistrate, your host. Without lawyers, there is no social justice. I cordially invite Ms. Shanta Abhimanyasingham of the Devna Abha Association. And I cordially welcome Mr. S. Karamaraja, President's Council, former High Court Judge, Secretary, inextricably linked to this event for their contribution. Was instrumental with the university. Every university's dream is to have alumni who still maintain such ties. It gives me an immense pleasure to welcome all the alumni of the Department of Law and members of its association.